Are you looking for a course that suits you? Are you interested in working with other people? Have organizing and planning always been your thing? Are you interested in the connection between business and technology? Take a look at the industrial management courses at Esslingen University of Applied Sciences. The university is located near Stuttgart, in the state of Baden-Württemberg, a stronghold of the German automotive industry. In Esslingen and surroundings, you will find a wide range of leisure activities with cinemas, coffee shops, bistros and various sports facilities. The faculty offers two bachelor's programs in industrial management. There is the International Industrial Management, with a majority of lectures in English with focus on international topics. Or Industrial Management Automotive Industry, with emphasis on technical content, covering the automobile industry. Both bachelor programs are a convergence of management and technology. An essential feature here is the hands-on combination of technical and business contents, such as the cost optimization of a product. Professors at the university have many years of industry experience and therefore know exactly what is important for a successful professional career. The contents of the courses are based on real-life situations in companies. Because Esslingen University works closely with industries, its curriculum encompasses the prevailing challenges at the workplace. As an example, students work in groups to develop action plans for a company that is concerned about its market position due to changes in market dynamics. In order to gain a deeper understanding of the connections between theory and technology, current means of production, such as 3D printing, are carried out in laboratory exercises. As a part of the study, there are field trips to companies such as Schneifmann Maschinenbau GmbH in Wilhelmshaven to reinforce the topics that are being dealt with. The experience gained during the studies ensures good understanding between the technical processes and the business management contexts, which are very useful in professional life. Specific topics from the field trips, such as a cost target price analysis for a transfer system, will be further investigated in lectures and worked out in groups as presentations. In addition to the presentation technique, emphasis is also placed on personal development through a feedback system. English is the working language amongst top potential employers. In order to get better understanding of international cultures and working methods, one semester should be spent at one of the worldwide partner universities, or one could do the practical semester abroad. There are partner universities in more than 40 countries worldwide, such as USA, Mexico, Korea, Japan and China, as well as in Finland and Spain. The exchange is organizationally supported by the Esslingen University. A bachelor's degree in international industrial management is also possible with a double degree. The double degree requires two semesters to be completed at Gannon University in USA. This gives you an additional American degree that enhances your employability in international companies. If you would like to continue your studies after the bachelor's degree, you may choose a master's degree here at Esslingen University. Are you thinking about which degree program might be right for you? Are you interested in topics such as global connections, international business management, financial planning, and a stay abroad with a foreign language? Then the International Industrial Management may be the right fit for you. Or are you more interested in technical topics such as automotive management and product design? Take a closer look at the program Industrial Management Automotive Industry. Students have easy access to the professors, who are happy to assist students with questions or concerns, even outside the lectures. Detailed information on the two bachelor's programs can be obtained directly from the faculty, on the university's website, or on the study information day, which is held once a year. The bachelor's degree offers you many opportunities. As a buyer, with knowledge of complex technical correlations. Or a controller, with an understanding of product costs in manufacturing. As a production manager, who plans and coordinates production processes and plants. As a process planner, creating company-wide workflows with a technical context. Or in one of the many other different fields of work. If you have any questions, just drop by or find out more on the homepage of the Esslingen University of Applied Sciences.